Hi, my name is Abdul Mukeed, also known as the Paper Bag Boy, from Abu Dhabi, United Arab Emirates. I started my campaign against the usage of plastic bags 5 years ago when I was inspired by a leader's action towards saving nature. My campaign was a small step, but it had a very big impact. Through my campaign, many kids and adults have understood what the environment means to us and how it plays a vital role in our daily lives. So I hope that all the leaders put their full heart into this conference and do what they can to save the one and only planet we have, Earth. We all know the truth that all nations have contributed to climate change, but will be the first to feel the destructive impact of it. We are the first generation which will feel climate change, but we are the last nation that can stop it. The industrial activities that a modern civilization depends upon has raised the carbon dioxide levels in the atmosphere from 280 parts per million to 401 parts per million, which is a very, very alarming number. We, the kids, are the future to this beautiful earth, and we depend on the inspiring leaders to take a step and do what they can to solve this terrifying issue we are facing. And we all must also remember that everything on this earth can be recycled, but not time. So take action fast before time runs out. Thank you, and all the best to all the leaders.